त्रिभुवनवंदित दिव्य कीर्ति दिगंत व्याप्त तेजो दीप्ति
Lord, all of us are here today, your children, to learn new things in life, to be better human beings, to be better citizens of this country. We invoke your blessings on this day so that this program is successful, and when we move out of this workshop, this hall, we become better human beings. Please bless us, our Lord.
So this is the overall game plan. So the first one is you are aware of what the Sai organization does and what the youth thing does. You will know more about it today in all the presentations. You will know how to develop yourself personally, how to build a very, very strong character. We will learn about that. We will do things, the walk the talk thing. And finally, we will pay a visit and continue to engage for the future. Without any delay.
Be a good student. Be a great child to your parents. Be a wonderful citizen. Take care of everything. Take care of your health. Be prosperous. Earn a lot of money in this world. No problem. Contribute to others. Contribute to yourself. At the same time, see that you are also contributing to your future.
See, education is something beyond our textbooks. Values. Satyam, Dharmam, Shanti, Prema, Ahimsa, Seva, Bhava. If you ever kept that.
Our experiment was to see their weight, to see how much they weigh with life. But what I want to show you is that it's not just us in the center. We shouldn't just be thinking about us as individuals. We should be thinking about our family and responsibility there. That's an aspect we cannot forget. We should also be concerned about the society around us. That's where the nation building comes in. It's not just me, mine. It's not just that. You know, the beauty of Bharat, the beauty of Bharatiya culture is that we talk about Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Have you heard this before? Yes. Beautiful. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu.
Science, we came back to this, and how, as an organization, it appeals. There are no donation boxes. There are no posters asking for money. There are no leaflets which are asking for money. There's no approaching anyone or government agency for monetary help.
What I wanted to show you is a very inspirational video over here. Ippudu varaku sir matladaru kada, that 11th king, the characters of 11th king also has, apart from righteousness, the conviction to come up in life every single time you fall down. And we are not going to show you Bill Gates, we are not going to show you Bill Clinton, we are not going to show you anybody else, but we are going to show you some of these fantastic Indians who had this conviction in their heart.
స్వాతంత్ర్యోద్యమ వీరుల రక్త తర్పణంతో పవిత్రమైన భారతావనిని మ్రోకరిల్లి భక్తితో చుంబించు. నిస్వార్థ దేశ పౌరులు చిందించిన రక్తంతో ఈ మట్టి పునీతమైంది.
స్వామి సేట్ బంగారు విశ్వవిద్యాలయాలలో ఉన్నటువంటి వాళ్ళు నిజమైన సోల్జర్స్గా మారాల్సిన సమయం ఆసన్నమైంది అని చెప్తున్నారు. దే ఆర్ నాట్ సోల్జర్స్, దే ఆర్ మై సోల్ డియర్స్ ఆఫ్ ద కంట్రీ. దట్స్ వాట్ స్వామి సేట్.
జై బోలో భారత్ మాతా కీ, జై బోలో భారత్ మాతా కీ, జై బోలో భారత్ మాతా కీ.
హావ్ యు ఎంజాయ్డ్ దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్?
Frankly speaking, this has been my first experience over here, and I've attended this kind of a seminar first time.
The word was very true. According to me, what he said, it was just touching my heart.
I would consider that each one of this program is a karma yogi.
Really understood that this organization, Satya Sai organization, it is giving us a platform to do something to the nation.
I like the program very much, and the initiation and termination of the program and the points which is covered by the every speaker, it's very impressive.
From different religions also come here to organize, to make our nation better and make for the progress of the nation.
Youth doesn't have any platform or any place to do such things, but with the help of such elderly team and such a great organization, and we'll be happy to be a part of this organization, and we have even the dream to serve the nation and to make
nenu na life asal ela munduku saagin ante nenu indol puttinanduke asal em cheyali naaku teliyadu kani ee seminar nindha na chaala excited nenu elchevadu madhyalo.
I am Dr. Virendra Singh, BDS from Army College of Dental Sciences, Secunderabad. Be a part of Satya Sai organization, for this is one platform where we can unite and do something for the upliftment of our country.
It's like a complete renovation of your character. What we learned inside was, it was like shaking your nerves.
Swarna radhamu pai payaninche Satya Sai Deva, Swarna radhamu pai payaninche.